To the world and to her fans, Aaliyah was known as Aaliyah, but to us, her extended family was known as Baby Girl. And I think that what we got to learn out of this is to appreciate each other while we're here on earth and never take for granted that someone will be here tomorrow. And we're going to keep Aaliyah's legacy alive. I didn't write anything. I just felt like I had to come from the heart. And I love you, Aaliyah, and you're forever missed.